Your name has more meaning than you realize. Listen up, this is super cool. Okay, so you know how numbers all have a meaning, hence numerology? Well, letters also all have a very deep meaning. It's really rooted in their frequency. They can all be measured, like the sound that they make when you speak them, and the letters themselves have this frequency to them. And that's how people, you know, speak light language and soul language. It is a translation through frequency. Okay, so when it comes to your name, in every single lifetime, whether it's human or an animal lifetime or a galactic lifetime, all your lifetimes, in all of these lives, you have this very important soul lesson that you're learning, probably even more than one. Okay, so you've got probably a couple of really big soul lessons. Maybe you're learning about forgiveness, maybe you're learning about patience, maybe you're learning about oneness, but you're learning something big, like it's a big soul lesson, okay? I have noticed in my clients doing all of these readings that I have done, especially when we're going into Akashic Records, that their name in that lifetime will always either sound similar or start with the same letter if they're still working on the same soul lesson, right? So for example, I had a lifetime as a woman named Jura, J-U-R-A, and I was learning a lot about forgiveness, a lot about divine feminine, and a lot about oneness. And here I am as Jenny, also starts with a J, and those are the same lessons. So this gives Akashic Records a whole new meaning. Yeah.